It's nothing to be afraid of. You know, it's like you float out at sea and then one day you find a port and you say, I'm gonna stay here for a few days. And a few days becomes a few years and then you forgot where you were going in the first place. And then you realize you don't really care about where you were going because you like where you are at. That's how it is for me. I like where I'm at.